Hello everyone, my name is EQ and this is my Deus Ex Human Revolution gameplay series.
Things considered, yeah. You okay?
Thankfully, I was able to barricade myself in here when things got out of control. So, is it safe to come out now?
No. The rest of the station is still under siege. You better stay here until help comes. In the meantime, is it possible to download Praxis software here?
Yes, of course. No damage was done to the computers. See for yourself.
Come back. Access granted.
Mr. Jensen, please. Please put the weapon away. You won't need it. Mr. Jensen, how ironic that you should be the one to save us from the monsters out there.
Monsters, Taggart? You mean people. Augmented people who've lost all control, lost their reason.
Isn't that supposed to be my line? Unfortunately, it seems your esteemed Mr. Darrow decided to appropriate my point and turn it back on me. In madness and in blood. He has betrayed us all.
So you finally admit it. You are part of this, after all. You have been all along.
It would be pointless to deny anything now, but despite what you think of us, we never wanted augmentations outlawed. All we've ever sought is regulation, rules governing how the technology is developed, and laws that ensure its use for the good of society.
You've raised society above humanity. So who gets to make those rules?
Men with wisdom, strength, and tenacity to know what's right. Proven leaders who distinguish themselves, like you, Mr. Jensen. You've certainly earned the right to be one of us. All you have to do is take it.
I'm not looking for glory, Taggart.
Just remember that without control, there's no room for freedom, only anarchy. You were a policeman once. You know the importance of order.
I know there's a difference between order and slavery.
The biochip wasn't supposed to force people to do anything. It merely limited power so that people couldn't go on killing sprees like the ones taking place right now.
Amazing how well that worked out.
Say what you will, but I know that some part of you agrees with me. Absolute freedom is no different than absolute chaos. Society needs boundaries if it has any hope of surviving. And you, Mr. Jensen, can be the one to give us that hope. Shut down Darrow's signal. Then help me get a message out saying that an accident at VersaLife contaminated the world's neuropazine supply.
VersaLife? And what if I decided to blame the Illuminati?
The Illuminati is just a name to get rich financiers to invest more money. Besides, do you really think the world will believe in some 18th century conspiracy theory? Do this for us, and you'll ensure a future for mankind, all of mankind, augmented or otherwise. The future Hugh Darrow offers doesn't allow for both.
Let me think about it.
Get away! Just get away! I saw what you people did. You killed them all! You even killed each other!
my head. I know it is.
What the hell do you think you're doing, son? Put that away! Adam! Oh, thank God you came. I've got wounded here. We'll have to move them first.
We can't move anyone yet. Not until I get to the base of the station and shut down Darrow's broadcast.
What? Why?
The chaos you experienced here? It's everywhere. The Illuminati created a biochip that stops people from using enhanced abilities, and Darrow turned it into a kill switch.
Oh my God, you... We gotta fix this, Adam. If people realize what's happened, if they believe augmentation technology created this chaos, they'll ban human enhancement research forever.
And that would be a bad thing.
Yes, it would! Don't you see what's at stake here? Ever since man first crawled out of that ocean, we've been striving to be more than we are. Augmentation technology is just the latest, greatest step on a very long road. But we've barely scratched the surface of its potential. We can't let fear stop us from continuing.
That's your belief, Seraph. Not everyone shares it.
But you do, Adam. I know it. And if we work together, we can really make a difference. We can improve the lives of everyone, but only if we fix this.
Go on.
We'd have to get a message out after you shut down Hugh's signal. Tell the world, tell them the Humanity Front did this. That their doctors created a virus that only affects augmented people.
You mean lie?
It'll give us time, son. Time to figure out how to destroy the Illuminati's biochips and move on.
And what about the people who've been hurt by this? Don't they deserve the truth?
Adam, if we want the freedom to become more than we are, we can't be blinded by a misguided morality. Some people will be left behind. It's reality. It's evolution, son.
Right. Evolution based on my DNA.
Please, son, you have to stay with me on this.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
Zhao, what are you doing?
Connecting to Panchaea's Haran project, Mr. Jensen. The most advanced quantum computer slave to the human brain, and the closest to perfection we'll ever achieve. I'm going to use it to hack Darrow's signal and rework the message to our benefit.
Our benefit? You mean the Illuminati's?
Someone has to override the signal and be the world's savior. And let's be honest, neither of us would trust anyone else to fill that role. Computer, begin EEG sync.
So much pain. Sinking beta waves at 40 cycles per second.
Get them out of there. I have to reach the control chamber.
No! I can feel control! I feel control!
Stop the signal! Security alert. Through the primary control panel.
Oh, shit.
Genetics. You have been in over your head the whole time.
Initiate come to the edge. It is not the end of the world, but you can see it from here.
Eliza? What are you doing here?
It is my job to monitor and report on the news, Adam. Before Darrow smothered everything with his signal, the whole world was tuned into this place, including me.
The broadcast. I have to stop it.
I know. Please, come closer. Do you know where we are, Adam? We are at the fulcrum point, when society lies in the balance. Hugh Darrow hoped to tip the scales one way, by telling the world everything you already know. About the biochip, the Illuminati, everything. He believed knowing the truth would convince mankind to abandon research into human enhancement technologies forever.
It would certainly give them reason to fear it.
Indeed. Darrow's confession is ready to send. If you want, I can wideband it across all media as soon as you shut down the signal. Everything you worked so hard to uncover will be exposed. But only if you deactivate the broadcast using this control. However, if you desire, I can alter Darrow's message. Conceal the creation of the biochip while putting in new content.
Content blaming the Humanity Front, like Zarev suggested.
The organization has already admitted to harboring terrorists. It would be easy to convince people they turn to biological warfare in a more desperate attempt to get rid of augmented people.
But why? What would that achieve?
In time, it could shift the focus of hatred onto people whose prejudices are seen as too extreme, leaving corporations free to experiment with human evolution as they desire. But if you want me to perform this edit for you, you must disengage the signal and activate the video edit function from here. Alternatively, Darrow's message can be adjusted to erase all mention of the power group known as the Illuminati. I can report that lack of proper regulation allowed vast quantities of neuropazine to become contaminated prior to reaching the market.
Taggart's preference. You think the world will buy a made-up story about neuropazine poisoning?
You might be surprised by what people believe. I can convince them. And having experienced the negative effects of corporate negligence firsthand, a majority of people might force the world to place harsh restrictions on all human enhancement research. But only if you disengage the signal and activate the video edit function from here. Of course, there is another option. This passage leads to Panchaea's pressure regulation controls. Destroy them and the installation will cave in on itself, overwhelmed by the weight of the ocean pressing against it. Everyone inside the structure will die.
That's a solution?
No one will be left to tell the world what happened, Adam. Nobody will be able to spin the story.
Including me.
The choice is yours. Do you believe you have the wisdom to choose an appropriate future for mankind? Or do you trust mankind to find the answers on its own? If you do this, the focus of hatred may shift to those responsible for unleashing biological warfare, leaving corporations free to experiment with human evolution. Are you sure this is your choice? So be it then.
Zarev was right about one thing. It's in our nature to want to rise above our limits. Think about it. We were cold, so we harnessed fire. We were weak, so we invented tools. Every time we met an obstacle, we used creativity and ingenuity to overcome it. The cycle is inevitable. But will the outcome always be good? I guess that will depend on how we approach it. These past few months, I was challenged many times. But more often than not, didn't I try to keep morality in mind, knowing that my actions didn't have to harm others? Time and time again, didn't I resist the urge to abuse power and resources simply to achieve my goals more swiftly? In the past, we've had to compensate for weaknesses, finding quick solutions that only benefit a few. But what if we never need to feel weak or morally conflicted again? What if the path Seraph wants us to take enables us to hold on to higher values with more stability? One thing is obvious. For the first time in history, we have a chance to steal fire from the gods. To turn away from it now, to stop pursuing a future in which technology and biology combine, leading to the promise of a singularity, would mean to deny the very essence of who we are. No doubt the road to get there will be bumpy, hurting some people along the way. But won't achieving the dream be worth it? We can become the gods we've always been striving to be. We might as well get good at it.